How did you feel and how did you enjoy soul? Got my soul going. Well, welcome back. Thank you for coming back. Soul, the leader, was the queen of carnaval in Colombia in 1994. After her coronation, she moved to Argentina and later to France and Mexico, where she worked as a dancer for a number of dance companies. She is now living in San Francisco and working with La Comparsa Colombiana. Sol, that's right. Let's say it again, Sol. No, seriously, say it again, Sol.
Sol.
You guys have soul?
Yeah.
All right, excellent. I can feel it all night. I think we're about ready for contestant number 10. Contestant number 10, Tangle Amor, who's competing for Queen. Tangle is the founder of Amor do Samba Entertainment, an Afro-Latin dance company dedicated to sharing the love and light of Samba. Amor do Samba has performed for diplomats representing 20 countries and produced the Brazilian halftime show at Stanford Stadium. She teaches regularly in the San Francisco Bay Area and Mexico. Are we ready for Tangle Amor? Let's hear it.
Universo do carnaval lentamente desabrochou e um sonho fez real. Samba não tem preconceito. Brancos, negros, iguais. Beijo da Vila Isabel, princesa. Meu amor fosse, assim cê faz. Samba não tem preconceito.
Não tem, não tem.
Brancos, negros, iguais. Beijo da Vila Isabel, princesa. Meu amor fosse, assim cê faz.
Vai brilhar.
Vai brilhar minha vida. Ainda mais linda, o que ninguém vai sonhar. Vira a luz da ciência, manter sua essência e segue a se transformar. Vai mudar sua natureza, com a pouco evoluindo. Unir-te um humano, que os passos vão refletindo. Renasce a luz da sabedoria, o homem. Lança o mar, o sonho é fonte dessa energia e fabricando ilusões renovar. Renasce a luz da sabedoria, o homem se lança o mar. O sonho é fonte dessa energia e fabricando ilusões renovar.
Tangle Amor, competing for Queen. Now, we have contestant number 11, Antoine Hunter, competing for King. Antoine Hunter was born and raised in San Francisco Bay Area. He is an African-American deaf professional dance artist who performs with numbers of Bay Area companies, as well as internationally. He believes that dance is a way to express oneself and also a way to bring love, laughter, power, wisdom. He believes that anyone can reach their dreams no matter what disability or background they have. He is also the founder and director of the Bay Area International Deaf Dance Festival. Let's hear it for Antoine Hunter.
Thank you.
Antoine Hunter, competing for King. We have contestant number 12. Contestant number 12 is Lilla Pittman. Lilla Pittman is competing for Queen. Lilla started dancing at 5 years old, studying West African dance and later hip-hop, ballet, and jazz. As an adult, she became a cheer dance coach and later started her own dance company. She has performed with African queens and at the Ethnic Dance Festival. Let's hear it for Lilla Pittman.
First you get that money, then you get that power. If he tune in, knows up, but he on that powder. Now you walk around with 50 in your trousers. Diamonds bowling on my chest, no fucking blouse. Bitch, I make it rain, child, you dig that. They wanna know a thing about you, still that. Hit him with that blocker, nigga, get back. Feed that bitch, that never crack, get that shit. Before I go without a second for my bitch and now she acting like a brain. Yeah. I'm in Alice, I know Jimmy, he got a ring. Bitch, I'm bleeding like a tank. Run it, put me on your back. Run it. Just show my damn got him like a tank. I'm a cat, I'm a dead dog, I'm pushing it right now. Or else I'm killing them. Hey, and that's a fact. She blood all on my timber. She make a nigga say, what? I swear to God, she feeling them. She suck like 8 dicks, I call her. I took her on. Hey! Once you get that money, then you get that power. If he tune in, knows what one he on that power. Now you walk around with PD in your trousers. Got Miss Bullet on my chest, no fucking blouses. Bitch, I make it rain. I got legs, bitch, you know I'm gonna get it. She got the head, so she welcome to my business. Big penny, did that big penny, penny. All right, we just send me the, I know you niggas hear me. Did you make my Instagram or how I get my pimpin'? Jane, you keep that ass straight, I'm sippin'. I'm a rocket, I can't stop it. I'm a GTV, boy, bitch, I'm poppin'. I need coke, like what the fuck is poppin'? If you try to run off, you know we popped your mind. First you get that money, then you get that power. If you tune in, no money, you on that power. Now you walk around with PD in your trousers. Diamonds bullying on my chest, my fucking blouses. Bitch, I make it rain, y'all, you dig that. Ain't wanna know a thing about you, still that.
Lilla Pittman, contestant 12 for Queen. All right, contestant 13. Rufina Barrow. Competing for Queen. Rufina has been performing professionally since the age of 8. She started with her mother, Sweet Wine Barrow, the first queen of Carnival San Francisco. And her group, Sweet Wine and a Taste of Wine, a Zulu band. She has participated in Carnival San Francisco for the past 27 years with mass bands, such as Islands of Fire, Caribbean Vibrations, and Fogo de Jopa. Let's hear for Rufina Barrow.
criminal justice system, soca-based offenses are considered especially heinous in Puerto Spain.
I say, let me grab and let me stand. Live on!
To mention, you take up all my attention. Of everything you accuse me, and all the times you abuse me, but now you cannot refuse me. I was born in a village. I learned my upbringing where world was for defense, so I'm in tune with my spirit. I was born as a warrior. My father was a stick fighter, so why is that no pushover? Now I'm fighting back.
Rufina Barrow, competing for Queen. And now, we have both contestants 14 and 15 together. We have Jessica Recinos and Manolo Davila. Jessica is competing for Queen. She has dedicated her life to dance and uses it as a tool to inspire her community. She has studied with Tania Santiago, Susana Arenas, and many others, including her dance father, Alan Frias. Dance is a tool to resist and fight oppression, she says. Manolo, running for King, has participated in Carnaval San Francisco for over 25 years, and its fire burns in his blood. He is one of the bright stars that makes up the constellation Soltron and uses his art to nourish, inform, heal, and resist in these times when modes of expression and art are actively being threatened. Let's hear it for both contestant 14, Jessica Recinos, and contestant 15, Manolo Davila. Jessica Racinos for Queen, Manolo Davila for King. How was that? All right, contestant 16, contestant number 16, Ezra Bristol. With contingent, Samba Funk. Ezra is competing for King. Motivated by a love of hip-hop and R&B, Ezra began dancing by watching Michael Jackson and Usher on YouTube. He continued studying dances from the African diaspora, including traveling to Trinidad and Tobago to learn about Carnival. Did I pronounce it wrong again? About Carnival. He created Elemental Movement Dance Team at Trinity College in 2011 and has been a member of Samba Funk since 2015. Let's hear it for Ezra Bristol.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to have you here. You're about to witness the best performance you've seen this year. My name is Ezra B, and I became the coming king. Stand up and rock with me, and I will show you what I mean.
Sting and the
Viking.
Double M.
Adultos, baila low. El esqueleto, muévelo. If you a bad girl, whine slow. If you a bad man, don't chop blow. Yo no tengo tiempo para el escándalo. Pura ya le buena lo que quiero yo. Entro a la fiesta, vi se forma un show. Ya les en mi cama, siempre tengo dos.
Get that fat funk! Hey, Tango! Bitch, I don't know that cold ass!
Thank you.
Here we go. Monica Ascencio. Contestant 17. Monica is competing for Queen. Monica has had the heart and soul as a dancer since a young age, but has only been dancing for 5 years. In those 5 years, she has danced with various contingents in Carnival, San Francisco, including Rada Con Ritmo, and is now preparing to parade in 2017 with Grupo Tania Santiago. Monica would like the privilege of representing Carnival Queen as a positive image of old San Francisco. Let's hear it for Monica Ascencio. And now we have contestant 18, Shawna Adkins, competing for Queen. Shawna was introduced to Brazilian Samba and Carnival when she began taking classes with Samba Funk at the Malanga Arts Center in Oakland. Since then, she has paraded in Carnival with Samba Funk, and a number of others. She has performed with Samba Funk, the Bahia, and Oakland Collective and Black Gold. Let's hear it for Shawna Adkins.
Yeah.
Shawna Adkins. Shawna Adkins is competing for Queen. And now, I think this is a parting gift for us. And now we have contestant number 19. And contestant number 19 is named Quintin Starks. Quintin Starks is competing for, hey, I saw it first. Quintin Starks is competing for King and is an independent Michael Jackson dancer. He is celebrated for being one of the best in California. He performs with Bay Area Flash Mob and leads the dance team called The Three Generations. Let's hear it for Quintin Starks. Quintin Starks, or was it Quintin Starks? Who's contestant number 19? That's all the contestants. You've seen them all. Let's have a big round of applause for them.
All I can say is wow. For all of you to get all of that tonight, and for the judges, woo! I don't know what to say, except good luck to the judges. And now, we are going to have our 2016 Queen Kiana and 2016 King Carlos to the stage. They will be doing a dance, but they will each do their own dance. So Queen Kiana and King Carlos.
Yo baile, baba wo, oni walo, eri jaja, ori shoko e irumale, shango iwalo bakuso, talade oshun talade olumi oshun talade.
Your beauty is so divine, skin color vanilla. I and you just realize can't even come back again. And you're looking for your flag and you can't find your flag.
All right, here we go. Forget the script. For our third runner-up king. Ooh-wee. Manolo. Manolo! And now for our third runner-up, Queen. We have Rufina. Rufina. And our second runner-up, King. Quintin! Our second runner-up, Queen. Shawna. Our first runner-up, King. Ezra. Our first runner-up, Queen. Jaseline. I'm excited to do this and I kind of don't want to do it. I don't know what to do. Because this envelope says King. All right, here we go. Are you guys ready? Our 2017 King Carnival San Francisco is Antoine. Carnival San Francisco. And our 2017 Carnival San Francisco Queen is Tiombe. Samba Funk will lead us out. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for such a wonderful and beautiful night. San Francisco. Get home safe, everyone.
quem é brasileiro, pra quem tá com dinheiro, pra quem já beijou na boca, pra quem quer beijar. Pra quem é vascaíno, pra quem é tricolor, botafoguense, flamenguista.